You two going in or what? So what'd you find out there? What'll it be, Shorty? What you need? What more you need? Say the word, kid. Well, see you next time you need something.
What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
see no traps.
Sounded so sure about it.
Huh.
His crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his life, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick you. His hammer is just through this gate.
Huh!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Okay, that's going in the journal.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you. Keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
Here we go!
You two find that hammer, or you too busy looting every keyhole and cranny?
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to it. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it. Let's get you squared away then. What can I get you, you little fart? Anything else for you? Be too careful now. Kid. What else? You take care now.
Down there. There was another shipwreck under the water.
Thank you. Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't. Huh.
We've seen these runes before, but it's the kind I still can't read.
Difficult. Boy.
Yes, sir. Another map. Great. We dock on this beach. down there.
Looks like we got him off.
Boy.
Sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Rook!